The men publicly killed the animal to protest against a ban on the sale of cattle for slaughter.